first you're supposed to tap this with your finger, and then it's gonna knock all the other Jenga pieces down, which is gonna hit this, which is gonna trigger this to hit, to keep on going, and that's gonna hit the golf ball, and the golf ball's gonna hit that and put the cat food into a bowl.
Okay. So, go ahead and start it.